Kind of scary only having one potion of madness, eh? Kinda. One faceless, too. There you are, one faceless. That's sweet. For sure. Is someone injured? Considering draw is important, I thought I'd protect that guy for a bit. Even though that one's kind of auto draw, but then he could kill that and I got a 1-3. He could AoE for 3 and I get 2 cards. And see, now all of a sudden that guy's primary target. Now he's got a Hellfire. No. How are you doing, Encountered? Welcome to stream, buds. Hello, buddy. Inner fire. Well, I'm glad I saved my faceless. Oh, yes, I am. But it kind of takes away from my Archbishop later. Either way, no Dex Direct, but what do? You copy it, and you deal with it. It sucks he's the first one to get this thing going, but kind of does suck. But maybe we won't burn his deck. Maybe we'll just use it as a wall. Maybe he won't start this. Maybe he'll cast something else. Maybe I will be the one who starts. And I've got this, which could speed it up, maybe, if I get more. Yeah, I guess I'm going to start it first. I'm going to start it now. Oh boy, what's that gonna do? Excellent. That's a good one for later. I'm up to 9, so I don't want to cast this right now. Actually, I do. Cast it after. Go with that. A little bit on here. Excellent. Hello, Cho. Excellent. It's looking good. Want this guy to live. Oh, he's starting it too. Oh, we both can do it. Hello, buddy. Okay, I can still go two different ways. Yeah, I can finally do it, and then we'll be destroying quite a number of cards. If he can only do it once this turn. And he decides not to. Let's hope he has some good stuff in his hand. Well, that's handy. Excellent. Ten cards in my hand. Make it happen. Mm-hmm. we're burning half a deck almost. I like it. And he's got five cards left. Oh, oh boy, we're not. I take it all back. We're burning a third of a deck. Goodbye. Is it time to burn? Or can I control this a little bit? I can lifesteal. That's AoE of 1. Let's go one turn without. AoE of 2. What a, it was extraordinary. I got a Yogg. Burn his deck before he gets a DK card. Now watch me top deck it. He's going to top deck it. No, he's taking it all. Maybe he's already got it, guys. Wow, this guy's got a huge amount of draw. Five cards left. I think I'm going to Yogg. I think he's got his deck. It's time for me to Yogg. Like it. I like that. I love that one right now. Over there, obviously. Okay. Wow, on me? Goodbye. No Murlocs in my deck. Sap. Excellent. It was extraordinary. It's not done, though, is it? Oh, wow. I've never actually seen that spell cast till today. That's a good one. That's a good one. Oh boy. Anyways, he has three cards left. We probably will lead with this. Anyways, I got a wall, so that means this guy doesn't attack. There we go. Oh, I can't do it till next turn. Anyways, he got to see his whole deck, guys. I didn't expect that at all. But I'm pretty happy. Still pretty happy. Did I have any... Anyways, this guy destroyed a small thing. He's like, haha. And I'm like, yeah. Anyways, I do get to destroy two whole cards. Two. Oh, yes, you are. Were they good ones? Were they good ones? You have a circle on me. One damage. So he's got basically five of his own cards left. Can't draw because he doesn't need to. And he's got a circle. And there's a Cho out, so if he destroys the deck... Okay, so I get a Siphon Soul for later. I kind of like it. Mm-hmm. Didn't I have one of these on my side? I don't know if I did in this game. Thanks for nothing, Peggle. Oh yeah, one of them's a seal.
invincible.
Excellent. He doesn't like Cho, does he? He's not a fan. Not a fan of any of this either. I don't know if I had anything, but I'm gonna find out. Actually, you know what? This is better. Welcome back. No Cho, though. Six cards left. I got lots of draw. So I'm gonna actually buff this. I'll let her fire for later. Keeping the drawback. Fatigue is where. Now he can destroy. Ooh, lovely. Well, that's lovely. I think I'm just going to go with.
I'm invincible.
I got a double, eh? Actually, I could get double this way.
Bring the pain.
That's not it. Two cards left, one of them's a double. Okay, he's pushing. Okay, there's another little double. Oh, that's a great one. Last card, eh? Archie, eh? Last card. Oh, you needed me? Yeah, I did. Thanks. A year ago. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Aha!
Wow, this guy's doing well, guys. I didn't need any of that. Wow, fatigue. Heal face, please. Heal face. That's not face. The lifesteal is where it's at right now. The lifesteal is where it's, he concedes.
I'm invincible.
Anyways, that's the game. There's no fatigue for me. There's only lifesteal. I guess he could still win, could he? I guess. I don't think I had anything. I got one. Excellent. Raza, Rin, sorry. Lovely. But I will say this. I do have more fun playing my own decks, I think. I love it. When it works. They're so much fun. Guess who's going face? This guy. Excellent. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.